Now, nearly 900 expectant mothers die every year in the United States. Even more distributing, more of those deaths occur in Georgia than any other state. Now, Congressman Buddy Carter met with medical experts at the St. Joseph Candor's in Savannah Thursday during a roundtable discussion to learn more about this epidemic. Now, the director of Women and Children's Services says there are many reasons for this epidemic.
As soon as you know that you're pregnant, definitely seek medical care. Take your medicine as prescribed by your physician. Pay attention to those symptoms that your physician or medical provider talks about. Make sure that you're following up. If there are issues and you don't feel well, don't push it off.
Congressman Carter plans to take their opinions back to their Congress, or back to Congress, where he hopes our federal government can provide some life-saving help. Now it's official. No